Okay, hello, this is Crazy Kid 1. I failed on my last video because we lost and I didn't even get to show you the hand on Battle Station. So I did a video like maybe 15 minutes ago about the Death Star hand. And it was on Droid Run and I want to show you guys it on Battle Station. This video may not be long, but I might lose again or it might not backfail.
Again!
So, I hope that they actually destroy those. So, I hope. I don't think they have a good team. Hopefully they destroy them because then I can show you guys the hands. Just ignore that. Okay, I'm not gonna shoot. Oh, that would be epic.
Rebels have knocked out one of the destroyer's subsystems. Drive them away from it.
Oh, I wonder when he's gonna crash. Like, epic fail. I'm gonna do a video on how to regenerate to, like, your own hero. Like, generate your own starfighter hero without, no, like in Luke Skywalker's thing, you can, like, do all of that, fucking, like, regenerate his health. But I think, I haven't tested it. I'm gonna test it soon. That was epic. He's like going down. I gotta take him down.
The rebels have taken out the destroyer's shield.
I'm going. I'm going hard at them. No, I'm not gonna let. I'm gonna let them destroy it at all costs.
Rebel fighter behind you.
I'm doing terrible. But once I'm on the ground, I'm gonna try to do my best.
Rebel ship annihilated.
That was cool. He's still down. Oh gosh, he's dead. Mind eater.
Mind eater. Like,
down by the bottom of the
rebels.
That's a pretty weird name. That's a bit of a weird name. You're watching this, whoever you are, whoever is. Oh, just got him. Please don't affect, but your name is kind of weird, so. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna shoot my own fighter down. That'll be. What if you could? Well, you sort of can, but. Well, not like. You can shoot Ren down.
Hostile behind you. Shake him off.
Oh, what if in when you're playing Hero Hunt and your partner spawns on you, he could just kill you? I don't play it at all, so I don't know.
Do not let them clear the way to the destroyer. Preparing for an attack.
Last round will be like lost badly. Like there's like one health up there, like the time ran out, and like my missile was heading right towards it. Then there's a fucking again. My missile was heading like right towards it, and then it. Like paused and then it exploded at the end, but and then it said defeat.
They have damaged one of our star destroyer systems.
Oh, that I love when that happens. And like you see the Falcon, he's at your tail, but then he just runs into something. I do that sometimes, but not at like 100 health. That is bad. Yeah. Wait, I did not underestimate them. I'm just trying to shoot them down from the sky and get points. Like, I don't know.
Enemy fighter is locked in on you.
Killed him once. Out of his four deaths. I don't know. I'm gone. He knows I'm coming. Right for him. because I saw my green laser shooting. And Tino's done the boat too. No. Get him. This guy's a good flyer.
They have knocked our Star Destroyer shield offline. Do not let them take it down.
What did I was missing your names? What can these guys do? Yeah? Okay, we gotta take down the rebel fighters. And then I can show you the hand. Try, but you try your best, but you don't succeed. Or like on the time I was playing the Death Heroes at like rank 2, and then like boss was right there, and I just like he was at like 20 health, and then I did a combat roll to the side, and then he like did something totally wrong, and then I just like got him in the back with my scatter gun. No, I wasn't on rank 2. But I was on rank maybe 30? I don't know, something like that. Okay, fine, I can show you guys the hand. Yes, hope I'm not. I did not change this. So I'll leave the link in the description to the Droid Run video because I'm going to be doing it on Battle Station and nothing
the
else.
Rebels have penetrated
this is the hand.
Have landed in the hangar. We believe they are attempting some kind of rescue mission. Cut them off.
What? I hit him in the back. That's a one shot. That's a one hit kill. Sometimes I just don't understand battle points. Sometimes there's glitches that I don't even know what they are.
Be on the lookout for the Wookiee traitor, Chewbacca.
Yeah. Least favorite items in the game. Even though I'm just trying to show you guys the hand, I'm gonna become boss if I don't. Knew it.
The bounty hunter Bosk is now in the area to provide support. Cut the assault team off before they make it to the hangar. They are trying to escape the droid.
The hero.
Dengar, the bounty hunter, has been hired to fight the rebels.
I'm gonna put one of those things like right at the door. Oh, it's just about. Wait, never mind. Who should I become? I'm become. coming. Blood vapor.
Know the power of the dark side.
Oh, he's a hero.
I sense young Skywalker's presence. There is no defense against the dark side.
Okay. Okay.
Your struggling is useless. Witness the power of the Force.
Oh yeah, this is epic. I'm at like 2 health. I got like a bunch of kills, so that's good. Oh, now that was scary. My like heart's beating like crazy. Okay. Oh, that was epic. They just got me, you know. Boom. I used this hand like I got like 60 kills today. Like that was yesterday. I gotta get in there. When I joined this game, like, I had no partner. I gotta go. Yes, I just got Jyn Erso, the third hero. I just defeated the third hero again. All three heroes are down. Okay. Well, I got them all. So now I'm just gonna do the trencher and then this video's gonna be ending. The fifth death stuff of revenue attacks. Let's go. Wait. Oh my gosh, we have like no players that are good. That's why they're like winning.
We have identified a weakness in this battle station's design. There's a thermal exhaust port at the end of the Meridian Trench that would be vulnerable to direct hit from a proton torpedo. Do not let the rebels near it.
Hostile fighter behind you.
Okay. So. Can you one-hit people? Okay, we got a hero. I gotta go, I gotta get him. Our team sucks.